guilty?
No.
Okay.
We're gonna go through the wood door.
Which door you wanna go
through? The wood one.
The normal one, right?
This one, yeah.
Yeah.
This one?
Rights are ongoing throughout the process. The way I do it is when I'm going to read through it and I point to you each time I have a question, signify by saying yes, you understand, and no, if you don't. If you say no, I'll stop and explain it to you. You have counsel present. Are you Michelle Barrientes Vela?
Yes, sir, I am.
Are you Mark Duane Garcia? Very well. Each of you stand accused of the following offenses. Ms. Barrientes, you stand accused of aggravated perjury. Do you understand the charge?
I understand the charge.
Very well.
Yes, sir.
You understand, Mr. Garcia, you as well stand accused of aggravated perjury. Do you understand the charge? Very well. It is now 2:42. I am reading you your rights. Before you, as the undersigned magistrate, I hereby inform you of the following rights and the charge. Written or printed declaration of facts or statements made under oath by a person having authority to administer such oath. You must first qualify for court-appointed counsel. If you qualify for court-appointed counsel and meet the indigency guidelines, they will give you the name and phone number of that attorney, and that attorney will contact you no later than the end of the next working day. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
You understand. I will note that, in fact, you do have attorneys, that you're not asking for court-appointed counsel. I am signing here as the magistrate. Ma'am, your bond is set at $25,000. Sir, your bond is set at $15,000. Counsel, if you sign at the accused, that is not an indication of guilt. That is an acknowledgement of your rights. Do you understand your rights?
Yes, sir, I understand my rights.
God bless you. Each of you understand the court to which you are assigned, correct?
Yes, sir.
All right, very well. This bond for both counsels, this bond was set by the court itself?
Yes, sir.
All right, very well. Then I will follow the bond as proposed by the court. Sir, again, I am signing here indicating that I believe you understand your rights and that I've read it to you. Signing at the accused is not an indication of guilt, simply an acknowledgement of the rights that I've read to you. God bless and good luck, sir.
Thank you.
Can I have everybody out here, please? Cameras, please.